Attention, all proud warriors. Have you ever considered joining Time Patrol?
No.
As a Time Patroller, you'll prevent history from being changed. Our duty is to protect everyone's memories and help return history to the way it should be. But we need your help. The only requirements are confidence in your capabilities, and of course, a strong desire to protect history.
Fuck history.
We've got a school for honing your skills, and a fully equipped item shop.
Ooh.
How about it? Why not use your strength to help out a great cause? We're always on the lookout for powerful warriors.
Okay then, listen carefully. To maintain safety here, in Canton City, home to the Time Patrol, there are a few rules you must keep.
Holy shit!
First, firing a Kamehameha within city limits is prohibited. Time Patrollers wishing to fly when not on duty are required to obtain a flying license.
What?
Please help keep Canton City safe by obeying its traffic laws. Lastly, any alteration of history is a grave offense. Our missions come with the risk of changing history. So you must exercise the utmost caution. Avoid making changes to history like Trunks did.
Yeah, Trunks.
Keeping these things in mind, please carry out your mission safely. For the sake of the world and its history,
we look forward to welcoming each of you to the Time Patrol.
Their mouths broke. So am I flying without a license? Hey guys, what is up? My name is DB, and welcome to Xenoverse 2. We're gonna start with this. We're gonna make a Saiyan here, obviously, because Saiyans are master race. Why would there be anything else in this game? Let's be completely honest. Name and voice. Let's go appearance here. Height will be normal size. Body type will be lean. Head and hair. Is that a Yamcha? That is a Yamcha. I could go with the Oob. What's his name? Forgot his name off of Dragon Ball. The Popo. Oh god, what is this? What the hell was that? Confirm our Saiyan. This is fighting that before. I like to get up close, nice and personal. I hang in the back and bust him far. Up close, nice and personal. We don't need any of that pew pew shit. We go up there, we do some fist fighting. There's no pew pew shit about our build. We are a straight fighter. It's the same thing. Turning. Damn, that thumb is like 8 years long. Whoa, what was that? My thumb. Oh my goodness, that was disgusting. Oh, look at them. Look at them next gen graphics. Ooh. The scroll of the past has been forsaken. Frieza! There's BARDOCK.
I will change the future.
Oh. Damn, next gen graphics, bro. Oh. Ooh. Take the little bitch. That's right. BARDOCK number one. See, if I had to play any kind of playing style, BARDOCK's a playing style. Up close and personal. Oh, that one hurt though. Never mind. Yeah, get that. Fuck the past. Fuck the future.
Why in the hell are you attacking us?
So the legendary Super Saiyan has shown up.
Who the fuck said that?
How very unsavory.
Oh, Golden Frieza.
Allow me to
Super Saiyan, God Super Saiyan. But why are you going so far in the future?
Everything.
No, don't you kill him, BARDOCK.
I'll show you something.
Turn Super Saiyan, bro. Turn Super Saiyan. With the knowledge that you have, you can turn Super Saiyan. Never mind. Jin! Regime. Oh. Was this supposed to be different? I guess not. Nope. So it's clean. Why is he here? Why is he there? Why are you there? Oh, this bitch. No way. No. No, Bardock. Please don't do this to me, Bardock. No, please, Bardock. I don't want to fight you. You're my favorite character. Oh my god. Capsule Corp. Hey, it's me! I'm gonna run into a wall, dude. Oh, okay, no, I'm just approaching the wall. Silently. Am I not supposed to hear anything from this? Because there's like nothing I heard from that. Is it a sneak mission? Oh, there we go. Oh, Vegeta!
Vegeta!
Oh, Bulma. Damn, look at that ass! Hello?
Finish that training armor you asked me for.
Hey.
I found some wonderful material, so it should fit you like a glove compared to the old stuff.
So, this is a different voice actor for Bulma, I'm guessing.
That's right. I made some state-of-the-art armor for my hard-working husband who doesn't even have a real job.
Thanks for pointing that out.
Such a caring wife, aren't I?
No.
Oh, come on.
Yep, I'm with Vegeta.
Every day it's training. Are all Saiyans like this?
You know what?
You really know how to tick me off. Maybe I should just throw a huge birthday party.
Oh, hell no, 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 I'm not in that timeline. It's birthday. Okay, not anyone's birthday. Oh, I think she said sarcastically, never mind.
Incoming report. Upon assessment of the situation, I have concluded that...
Just wait 1 minute.
Who the hell was...
What was that for?
You've been specifically chosen for that critical mission.
Hey! Blast off! Alright. Where am I going? Where am I heading? Am I gonna beat some people up or am I just gonna die horribly? Or maybe loading screens might take me away into the night. Hello? My name is Jeff. Age 852. Hey, what is that? Konkon, Katantano, Kanaomano. That Shenron is actually mighty scary looking. Who's on there? Oh, look at this beautiful. Hey, Grandpa Gohan House! Orange Star High School. Hey, guys. The Dragon Ball is where I'm gonna start wishing stuff. Some people I do not know about. The World Tournament! Hey, that stupid little four-screen thingamabobber. More people I don't care about. Hey, guys, I don't give a shit about. Hey, whatever the hell you are. There's a girl flying in the background. Oh, god, the damn Kai, Kami, whatever. Forgot her. Hey, man, did you see my ass? It looks nasty. I like Vegeta's better. Vegeta's like, pa-plow! I was like, my was like, pa-pump. Am I getting introduced now?
Welcome home!
Hi!
Great news! You've been chosen for that big mission!
I have. I know I have.
Congrats!
Thank you!
Oh, cheer up! The Supreme Kai of Time has graciously appeared to give you her best wishes after all.
Thank you.
Don't you think you're being a bit cold?
No! I'll skip one of those things.
Looking for the old man.
What old man?
When he heard you pass the test, he went off somewhere in a hurry. Why don't you go and look for him?
Alright, thank you for the plan.
I'm pretty sure that he was the happiest to hear about your success.
I totally forgot about this old man. No flying license? Can I just fly over there? Well, I'm gonna play the game! No, please don't tell me I'm gonna get fast forwarded. No! Did I get fast forwarded? No, I didn't. Okay, thank Christ! Oh man, right off, he said he might be heading for the building right where the with the light blue roof. Somebody must have seen something. So try asking around, hurry up, there's no time to waste. That reminds me, even if it hurry, you can't use flight yet. I saw you flying about, but don't make me warn you again. It's dangerous to be out there flying recklessly like that. You need to get your flying license before you fly in Kone-Ton City. What? Alright. Boost dash. All of these guys to go. Navigating, because this the menu. You can customize your equipment and the skills. It says, play the map. Patrols and warriors, I have a cousin that has this time to provide vital information, so be sociable on your adventure. I also going to play the map that was so one is a queue, was the quest events, two is the time room events, three is the instructor events, four is the training events, five is the milk delivery. Oh no, am I reading this wrong? No, I'm reading it right. Milk deliveries is six. I was reading it wrong. So, story events are 1, quest events are 2, timer events are 3, instructor events are 4, training events are 5, milk deliveries are 6, instructors are 7, and challenge quests are 8. Oh, it's RT. Why is it RT? That's so weird. So, I have to go. I'm talking Toki. Alright, so I have to head this way. God, why am I like, ew, I need to get new pants. Can I change my thing? Ooh, I did like open up a little menu. Customize. Change equipment. Let's see. No, I don't have anything to change. No! Alright. Change skill set. What do I have? Meteor crash. Full power energy blast. What are my stats? What are my stats then? Play. What's attribute? I am. Okay. Nothing there. Alright. Hello, Tufu.
Hey there.
What up, dude? Hey, how are you doing? Something's the matter? You said you're looking for Elder Kai? He's walking around down the road a little bit, and suddenly he a large yell and he took off. Do you know the clothing shop over there? He went down the road past it. Ask around there if you can't find him. Somebody must have went. Right. Usually, my old man. He seemed a bit exhausted today. I wonder what happened. So, well, what do you have? Come here and check some important information about missions. That every doubt you give me a shout. What do you want to know about? Did that rhyme? I wanted to return. Okay, there we go. Alright, okay. So I have to head this way. Shikori! I saw you landing, girl! Why are you wandering around like that? Oh, let me guess, you're looking for the Elder Kai. I saw him walking down the road yelling about he was busy and I thought he had to over the academy, but he suddenly took off running towards the reception area, but he fell over. I hope he's alright. That was pretty nasty. Spill, the reception area is just below the large yellow roof over there. You should be able to find it on your map. Thank you. But first of all, I totally forgot to do something, is to adjust some game settings with this stuff first. The music volume's like,
hey,
wait.
It's me, Goku!
There we go. Music is a little too loud for me. Oh shit, I had A. My bad. There we go. Alright, now, open the map. We have to head down this way. Okay, how do I... No. Okay, that's wrong. I can't like... So, basically, I can fly, get a license for it, but I still can't run, and my ass looks disgusting! Look at that thing! Ew. Alright. Kano.
Howdy.
You want to know where the Elder Kai went? He left in the reception area. He took off towards the Time Nest. The Time Nest is past the gate. You should be able to find it on your map. If you're ever lost, don't forget to take a look at your map, okay? Thank you for reminding me 3 times. But what is this little shiny thing over here, huh? Oh, shit. Pick up. You got a Mr. Shape Up S1, or Time 1. Say, I have to head this way. Now I gotta go up the steps. Is that the right way? It's up the right. So I have to just... Am I like... Just like being slow. Why? I don't know if this is faster, but jumping makes everything faster. Chosuki? I don't know. There's little places over here. Oh, hello guys, man. It's pretty, pretty cool people around here. Oh, they even has a little thing on the side where it just tells me the stuff. Mantu? Weird name for you. Elder Kai, man, what up? He said, what's that? You're late. I've been wandering about all this time. If you're saying it's all my fault, stop blaming your feelings on me, you young punk. Now listen, you've been chosen for a very special mission. This is a great honor. You'll be the second elite member to ever do this. Your job is to travel to the eras that changes history has been made and fix any errors that may have occurred. Once the changes has been made to history, it should become easier for subsequent changes to be made as well. So head out to these eras where the changes in history have been made and do what you can to right the wrongs that must have been done or something like that. Okay, off you go. Hey there, just wait a minute. Oh, wait a minute. Wait just a minute. Okay. What if the Supreme Kai of Time and I were just about to take matters into my own hands? There's no need for such hostility. I have come to share my wisdom regarding my secrets of battle. The secrets of battle. You don't say. Well, in case. Yes, it's perfect. Then first, you must learn what you can from the Supreme Kai of Time. Pay me a visit after you learn all there is to know about the time being a time patroller. Your first job will be waiting for. Was that a time patrol before?
I've been waiting.
The wise and powerful Kai of Time is here to teach you the secrets of battle. You should be honored. Let's get started. Okay. Perfect. This is what I like to hear. Now let's get the basics. Okay. Good for a little refresher course, even though technically I was playing Xenoverse 1 while this thing was happening. But anyway, you know, just warming up here, bros. Just warming up here. Hopefully something is good. The Art of Battle. Complete all challenges and losing conditions, quit the challenge. So I shouldn't lose at all.
Alright. Ready?
Yeah,
then
I'm ready.
Let's begin. Today, we'll be ordering the dishes. You'll receive some commands. Press the buttons as they appear. Okay, let's get to it.
I'm moving. Let's go.
Pretty simple, huh?
Yep.
Moving on. Try it out.
A, descend. To the step, to the left leg, well. Alright, on the ground, jump. There we go. What was that?
Alright. It seems we found the perfect subject for you to lock on to.
Okay, how do I lock on?
Try it out.
Arby.
Okay. Now for some offense. Linking conditions allows you to form a combo. Give it a whirl.
Oh shit. Get out of here. Oh! Yo, get fucking wrecked. Alright, now what? Get down on the ground. Yo, I like these combos. These combos make more sense. Alright, so 3X and a Y. 1, 2, 3. Oh, what happened? There we go, KO.
That's really great. You got it. Hmm. That's straight in the numbers. That's no problem for a fighter like you, huh? Just stay sharp. Don't give up.
What? Gotta break this. Ah! Get the hell out of here, Nicky. Shit. Keep up the combo. Oh, I have to keep on waiting or keep on going until all these go? Mother. See if I can actually get some stuff done here. Alright, bro. Oh, you just teleported for like no reason. Fuck, I still can't get these, you know, dash and calm down. Okay. So we call it triple. Alright, so who's the next one after? Clean the rest. Oh, so now it's... Okay, it's cool. It's different now. You know, the fact that I haven't watched anything that was doing with it. Oh, got him. Headbutt! Headbutt! We faster. What do you mean perfect solution?
Try it out.
It says performing an R dash and then off to use A. Yo, I love these dashes. Let's see. Alright, cool. So I was hitting it too many times. So now, if I hit A. Yo, these dashes were dope! God damn it, in Budokai Tenkaichi 3.
Last one left. Show it what for.
Yeah, punk. Oh, I know how to do this one. Oh, I did that. Like I'm swimming. Yo, you see that? I'm like, I was swimming. There we go. All right, this is some easy stuff here.
You're an offense expert by now.
All right, now defense.
Why don't you head back? Something's weird.
What do you mean something's weird? Something's weird. I have to hold it. He says if you get hit by a bonus and lock on. Oh, okay. Basic consumer. Ooh, all right, cool. I'm getting the hang of this. Wait, I'm getting the hang of it, but then again, this is a little.
Hey, it's me, Goku. Hey, it's me. Hey, it's me, Goku.
All right, Goku. I know it's you. That would collect that pretty quick. Oh, well, unless this is just, you know.
Call it a hunch, but I have a feeling we're not done yet.
Why do you call it a hunch? Well, you're the one who set this up. So if I want a combo. What was that? No! I messed up! Wait, what did that say? Super Godfist? Oh! Yo! That was awesome! We all dance. Let's dance. Let's go! Yeah! Great big smile! Oh, damn it. I should get the fist in there. Come on, come on, everybody, come on around, everybody, come on, dancing time! All right, no one was dancing with me. That was kind of bad. Get the punch. So let me see. Let's see if I can do a combo here. Why am I? Okay, that was weird. Come here, you. Get the hell out of here, yo! I'm keeping this move. Get the hell out of here. Get the fuck. You know, when people talking shit, they get hit! Alright. Do the dance move now? Alright, we got him. Crash. Ah, oh, damn it. Let's see. Punch! Alright. Like I said, talk shit, get hit. Yeah, come on. Oh, damn it. That's a giant storm? What does that mean? Alright. You know, that wasn't like... That was like... I don't even know. Let's just... pick up the pace, bros. Ooh!
Silly, huh? Just remember, super attacks require key. No key, no supers.
Yo, that was us.
You're a quick learner. I think you're ready to break the timelines. I know some of your fellow patrol members to have a little sparring with you. Hope you don't mind.
A what? New enemy. What the fuck are you?
Just remember what you learned and put what you practiced into action.
Alright.
Oh, but first, items can be a real lifesaver in battle. Try using one.
Open the menu.
That's how you do it.
Now, what was that giggle?
Listen, go wild.
Go wild, you say? More people? Come on, bro. Come after me, bro. Why don't you learn how to play, bro? Okay, I learned how to play. Come on, you wanna dance with me, bro? Come on. We're people, let's dance. Mm-hmm. Let's do this, look at that booty. Mm-hmm. And left, there we go. Bye! Oh, come on, he dodged it! He's on that next level shit. Get the punch. Come on, bro, come on. Oh, I was hoping I ran into it. Punch! Good combo. Oh, you think you're... countered! There we go. Ah, come on! Alright, nope! Get shot in the back. Come on, son! Come on, man! Come on! Okay! Alright! I didn't mean that. I really didn't mean... Ah! I meant the other way on that one! Run into that punch. Yo. Alright, come on, bro. Come on, bro. Come on. Into my trap. Bye-bye. Ooh. Okay. Alright. Come on. Come on, bro. Now for the last one. Like I said, talk shit. Get hit.
Well, I'm convinced. Glad I can leave the patrol in capable hands.
Can I taunt?
You can do.
Ah, damn it. I don't know if I can taunt. How do you taunt? I remember you could taunt at the last one. Clear. Yay. What's my rank on this one? It's probably like a horrible. Y'all got a Z. Let's go. I love this. I leveled up. Cool. I wonder what I would go into. Probably fist. I'm 100% sure about that. Toki toki.